okay. So if we had gone by HHH, then it is half into half into half. That is the product rule. Now this also is not an efficient method of doing it. We'd like to talk about probabilities in the original sample space, because with that we are comfortable. Okay. So what do? We actually do this, that divide. Okay. So we know that P E such that F is equal to N E intersection F upon N F. Now dividing both the numerator and denominator by N S, that is number in sample space, dividing the numerator and the denominator by N S, we get N E intersection F upon N S divided by N F divided by N S. Mm-hmm. Now what happens? What is N E intersection F upon N S? That is actually P intersection F. Probability of E intersection F in the original, okay, divided by probability of F again in the original with S remaining our original sample space. We get the point. Now let us do it by that, and this becomes the founding principle of conditional probability. If you understood this, you have gained some 30% ground already. Okay. That my sample space shrinks and becomes this, and from there I have got this. Okay. So with the original, we'll solve it. We'll solve the same thing. Now you see, what is E intersection F? This. What is the probability of this happening? So P E intersection F is 1/8. F is what? This. What is the probability of each of them? As you told, it was all 1/8, right? 1/8. 1/8. 1/8. So what is the probability of this? 4 of them, so that becomes 1/2. So write it as 1/2. So this actually becomes what? 1/8 into 2, that is 1/4. 1/4. Okay, so this gives you that freedom and erases a lot of confusion of shrinking your NS first. That means you shrink your sample space, make it F, then out of F you do that. However, you can do that. Okay, this is the basic. You can always do that. If it's a small kind of thing, I recommend that you keep on doing it every 5, 7, 10 questions that you solve and see what happens. You'll always get the same result. Fine. So this becomes the formula for conditional probability, and it is this that we'll be using in whatever we'll be developing hereafter. Okay, so all of you have written. Kushna.